we've got the duo from Tennessee here, the women's doubles champions. How would you guys rate your performance during this title match?
I think we just played solid. We stuck to the basics and tried to convert on as many points as we possibly could and get to a good quick start. So.
You guys played a lot of tennis this weekend, both singles and doubles. What would you rate, or would you say has been your key to success to make it all the way to this point?
I think practice. We've been practicing really hard since we started the season, and that was key because after 9 matches, your body is breaking down, so you have to hold it together somehow.
How would you rate the level of competition that you experienced this week?
It's pretty good. I mean, you're dealing with some of the best people in our region, and so I think every match is tough in different ways, and we just have to stick to the basics on our game and go out there and do what we do best.
All right, so now you guys are heading to National Indoors. What are you going to look to do in the next couple weeks to prepare for that event?
I think we're going to do a lot of double stuff, volleying, returning, because we could see today returning games are key in that kind of competition. So I think that's going to be really important.
Great. Well, good luck there, girls.
Thank
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.